an immense degree. Take a look at this. This was the scene here in Spain just hours ago as tens of thousands of people turned out to protest mandatory COVID vaccinations, COVID passports, and those who marched were marching against forcing kids to be vaccinated before they go to school. But it wasn't just here in Madrid where these protests were happening. Hundreds of thousands of protesters turned out in cities across Europe, including London, in Dublin, in Paris, in Rome, in Athens. Some of the most powerful demonstrations happened in France, where demonstrators actually had tear gas fired at them by riot police. Police actually pushed back demonstrators in some parts of the city, and there were also scuffles between police and demonstrators. In France, the reason for the protest in part was because of pending legislation in France's parliament that would set up a vaccine passport system within the country, as well as implement a vaccination mandate for all healthcare workers. In Italy, it was much of the same thing, as thousands of Italian demonstrators gathered in Rome, Naples, Verona, and Milan on July 24th. In Verona, thousands chanted "No Green Pass," referring to the Italian government's decision to implement a vaccine passport-like system for people to enter local fairs, stadiums, theaters, or other gathering areas. London also drew massive anti-vaccine demonstrations, with protesters once again waving flags and singing songs. Not only are people standing up, but they're doing so to the tune of hundreds of thousands. Ladies and gentlemen, this right here, this is the new global activist, the new global protest movement. But you better believe this, mainstream media, broadcast media, they're not going to cover it. They're not going to tell you that this is happening. They're terrified of what's happening right now. Hundreds of thousands of people collectively coming together. And here in Spain, one of the things that was being said is that if all the people come together, no government, they cannot stand against us if the people are united. That's what they were chanting.